Dennis Bryson, the number 10. He'll set the pace. Come on, guys, keep it even. Off the turn.
Car though, it's the best car I've ever had. So all the hard work over the winter paid off, thank God.
You had a lot of pressure. I mean, you think about the number of restarts we had this race. You had Josh Henry right behind you. You had George Horton right behind you. But for a little bit of time, of course, Warren McMahon was also in that mix. You had some pressure on the backside.
Yeah, I know Josh could run me clean, and that's good, though. You know, they was right there. It makes me feel good. But just thank God for a good safe race, and thank TNT and my mother and father and the whole crew, Mark Handy and my wife, and glad to be back in Victory Lane.
Fantastic. Y'all give a big round of applause. Drive the 24, Tim Bird.